One of the volunteers out on the scene of the tornado damage in Rocky Mount, North Carolina, joins us this morning. Lynwood Roberson joins us live by phone to tell us how crews on the scene are helping. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
So talk about what you have been doing since you got there.
Well, I have spent the last 2 days in two of our hardest hit areas. I was in Greene County on Sunday, and yesterday I was in Colerain, the area you were just speaking about, in Birdseye County, which has had the highest fatality count in the state. And the destruction is absolutely amazing. There are homes that have been completely obliterated by this tornado, lives completely turned upside down. But I've seen some great work by the American Red Cross, great things being done, such as what you are and your wonderful staff and community are doing this morning to support our friends and family here in the East, and we just can't say thank you enough.
And tell us what it's like for these victims. I mean, you know, the Red Cross comes in, they help out find food and shelter, but it takes a really long time for these people to get back on their feet.
You're exactly right. As my friend Hugh just said, the relief effort will take place over a number of weeks as we move from sheltering, from mass care, as we go through the affected communities with feeding and cleanup kits and comfort kits and those things, into a mental health physician if it's needed. It takes several weeks to try to return some sense of normalcy to these lives of these folks who've been affected by these storms. The Red Cross volunteers and staff are there in each of those communities as long as we need to be to return a sense of normalcy to their lives, and we will make referrals to our partner agencies who've been fantastic coming forward and providing assistance as well.
All right. Thank you so much, Lynwood Roberson, for joining us this morning. We appreciate that and what you're doing there. You know, the thing, too, in many of these communities, these folks don't have insurance. I mean, when they say they lost everything, they truly did lose everything. So hopefully you will donate to the Red Cross today. The number to call, 245-5779, and those phone lines are open all day.
Yeah, you can also text in your donation at 90999. And then on our website, we have a link, so a lot more information for you there.